So you have a Fitbit Ace 3 and you have an issue where you just have a black screen. Even though it's a black screen, you know that it's still on. Maybe you can feel it vibrate or whatnot. So the workaround for this is what you have to do is we have to force it to restart, okay? So what we have to do is go ahead and grab your charging cable. Make sure it's plugged in, and then we're gonna plug it to the back of the Ace3 here. And take note that this watch here is fixed, but let's just pretend it's a black screen here, okay? Pretend it's a black screen. Now, what I want you to do is, in order to force restart it, we're gonna press both sides and we're gonna press and hold for about 10 seconds. We're just gonna wait until we see a smiley face and then let go. Okay, we'll do it together. Ready? One, two, three, press and hold. I just felt it vibrate. Now just keep it on just like this. Pretend my screen is black. I have no idea what's going on. I'm just holding it just like this, hoping that a smiley face will appear. Still holding. There it is. Go ahead and let go, and you just force it to restart. Now, the thing is, if you didn't get a smiley face, what I want you to do is try this two, maybe try it like three more times, okay? If you still don't get a smiley face, then what I want you to do is go ahead and get your charging cable, and I want you to plug it somewhere else. Like, for instance, oh, this was jammed. But go ahead now, plug it into a laptop or a computer, and then try it a few more times, okay? If it worked for you, give me a thumbs up. If it didn't, give me a thumbs down. Good luck, guys.